Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Luke, otherwise known as Koyan Wiz, and today we are playing some more Bioshock. So first off, before we start the game, I really wanted to say thank you guys to you guys, because I feel like you guys really have embraced this new series on my channel. It's very different from my other games that I have played in the past, and I really appreciate the support. I hope you guys are enjoying as well the brand new series that we had started on Saturday, the shout out and / Q&A series. But before we actually get into the video, I also wanted to say the question of the day. So the question of the day is, if you could be any animal, what animal would you be and why? I would definitely say there are quite a few animals that I would probably think would be pretty cool to play, or to be. And I would definitely say probably like a polar bear maybe, just because they're white and fluffy. Or actually, no, ooh, a panda bear. Ooh, that'd be a good one. I mean, it also would be pretty cool to be a dog, too, just because, I don't know, they have such cool personalities and everything. But let me know in the comments what you guys think you would be if you could be an animal. So if you guys enjoy this series, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you are new, and welcome to the channel. The channel has been growing so fast lately, and I really do appreciate all the love you guys are sending my way and to this little community that we created, this little tiny little niche on the internet. So without further ado, let's get started. So we last left... Oh.
Patrick? Ain't that just like Ryan? Wait. Until we're almost out, and then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hub gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe. Sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
That doesn't sound good.
You get to the bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Okay, so go to the metro station. Things are definitely heating up in this
Christ,
game already.
Is somebody there?
Okay. I assume that wasn't
They're
us
everywhere.
Talking. Oh boy. Get our camera out. I think that's a new guy. Oh. Interesting.
Hello.
Holy crap. I can't believe we were able to take a picture of him before he teleported. Increased damage, Houdini splicers are vulnerable to anti-personal rounds. Interesting, and we just so happen to have anti-personal rounds. Actually, we actually don't have that many, to be honest. Never mind. I think we might have used some of the anti-personal rounds on one of the big daddies that we were battling. Just maybe, I'm not entirely sure. The paparazzi is back. Okay, so I'm gonna go up and follow him, even though it's probably not the best idea. Oh, I hear it.
Surprise!
Okay, why are you running if you want to keep on attacking us? I don't get it. What is up?
This is gonna hurt!
I wonder if you can. I can't remember if we can get that ability that they're using right now. Oh, there he is again. Oh, that's a different guy. What the heck? Where did he come from? Jeez, he's durable. Okay, I'm gonna take this. Good thing to use against him. Oh crap, he blew it up. Okay, that didn't work out. Okay, come on. He moves so fast. Wow, we're like going through medkits so quickly. Jeez, he was actually kind of tough. I'm surprised. Well, on the plus side, we got another hacking tool. And the plus side, we got another Eve right here, so. Actually, we didn't even use all of them, did we? How do we? There we go. There, now we can pick that up. Well, those guys are going to be a new challenge for sure. Oh, crap. Wow, who blew that up? What? What happened? I have a feeling we're not alone in here anymore. Let me use this. I think that's... Oh, that's a lead head splicer. I think you get some plasmids if you max out their, like, the camera taking or whatever as you call it. I don't know what... Oh crap. That did not go so well. Okay, so. Where are we? I don't even know. Oh my gosh, we spawned so far back. And I think we are over here. Were we upstairs? I think we were. This way. Yeah, okay. Yeah. We're gonna get that guy now, because he should be almost dead. Oh, and that's the guy that was attacking us. Okay, I'm gonna freeze this guy. Oh, you know what? As, like, we have so many of those that we can probably just do this for a couple of things. Ooh, this is where we get the flamethrower, guys. Nice. That'll be helpful. Well, I don't remember how helpful it was, to be honest, because I don't really think I ever really used it when I played this game. Wow. That was quick. Better than us, I guess. Oh, whoa, almost walked into it. Oh, I remember how to do this. There. That was when I went in. Okay, there we go. We're gonna definitely use the hacking tool on those. Those are always causing us so much trouble. Aw, the poor cat. I was imagining that guy was gonna jump up at us. okay. Wonder what's over here. Oh. It just goes back the way we came. Oh, we've never took a picture of this guy? He looks very similar to the other guys we have taken. Oh my gosh, look at his face. Yeah. Definitely don't recognize him, so. Okay. So, sport boost. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster, a little quicker on the draw. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazy splicer, just your neighbor. You move and swing the wrench faster. Since we use the wrench so frequently, we might as well use this for at least a while, because I try and use this as much as possible because it's helpful to try and save up on energy or ammo and stuff like that. I hear them. I don't see them though. Okay, who is yelling? Okay. Let's take our camera out. Where is he? Where is he? Where did he go? I think he went back down the way we came. I think he's in... Whoa, what is this? Oh, we can invent stuff, that's right, okay. I always forgot this one and the upgraded the weapons, like, machine. I forgot both of those. They had those in this game. Well, there's a little sister portal. Let's see what's in here. I can't tell if they're attacking us, or trying to attack us, or if they're attacking the guy. I think they're attacking us. Yes, okay. When standing still, you become invisible. Ooh, that is really helpful. Okay, we're gonna switch it. We're gonna switch it for the one that we just got. Because that will come in real handy. Oh, that's all your time is good for. Where is the big daddy?
Golden Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to ruin.
Crap. I wonder what we get for discovering these guys to the max. Oh crap. Wow. She came in right when we were defeating that guy too. Okay. I think we're starting to get to the point where these guys are gonna get a little stronger. There's definitely something really useful that you get, I think, from maxing out discovering these little sisters. Okay. Greatly increases research score from taking pictures. Hmm. I don't really think we should kind of skip any of these two. I think both of them are too useful. Okay. So. Okay. We're gonna switch this. Oh. Oh, we have the camouflage, that's right. That'll be useful. Oh, come on. Let's see. This is intense. Okay, good, we're camouflaged. I think he lost us. Oh, come on! I hope we don't have to spawn so, like, where we were spawning before, because that's so far away. Oh, good, we don't. These are so hard to beat. I forgot how bad they are. Yeah, got him.
What's wrong with you? No.
One down. I think we battled two in this place, if I remember correctly. Yeah, two. So we have one more maybe after this.
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way.
Oh, I think Zoe wants to go outside. One second. Okay, so... yeah, she definitely wanted to go outside. So I'm going to... Oh! We got another present! Let's see what we got this time. 200 Atta score! Oh my gosh, and this... another...
for dream time, Mr. Bob.
Another tonic, too. Reduces difficulty when hacking safes and combo locks. Again, that would be really helpful if we had the space for them. Oh, okay, good. This is exactly what I was just talking about. So I think... I can't remember which ones we need the space for. There's... Okay, I think that's the one. And we'll... we'll do that one. And we can almost do another one. It almost would make sense to. But I think we're gonna do this one. Supposed to be when hacking. And then combat. Emit energy burst. Research score would probably be helpful because then I wouldn't have to do those camera like pictures so long into the game. Eventually we'll max them out so we don't really have to do them. And I think I am going to do... eventually we get upgrades for these. Oh, like right here. Stuns for longer periods. Ooh. Wow, my gosh, look how much there are. Okay, we're gonna get this. And then I'm gonna get another physical slot. And, oh shoot, I put the wrong thing in there though. And then we're gonna save up the rest for when we find another Big Daddy, and then we're gonna use that to get the next electric update. I think that makes sense. Whoa, she just fell like a rock. Okay. This is the one I wanted to switch. So, oh wait, maybe it wasn't this. Maybe we had everything I wanted in here already. I can't remember. Oh, maybe we did. Okay, never mind. I thought there was something that we wanted to add. Uh-oh, that's not a good sound. What's she laughing about?
To regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Crap. I totally forgot about those things. Okay, either we killed ourselves with that, or the turret just got really lucky and somehow shot around the corner. I'm hoping it was the turret and not ourselves, because that would be pretty embarrassing. I don't think we really have to go over here. Now I don't remember which way we went forward to get to that place. I think we went out here. And then went down here. I don't know why I'm looking around the corner like I can see any better by doing that.
Is that you?
What? He unshocked himself? Or it, like, maybe it was just a very short-term shock? What the heck, though? How did he survive? Okay, we're gonna go back down. We're gonna move faster. Let's go like this. Okay. Yeah. Okay, she's gone. I'm gonna go up around. We're just like going through these so quickly. Okay, why is he still attacking us? I'm pretty sure. Okay, yeah, that does not work how I want it to. What is going on? I was kind of hoping that was gonna just kind of negate itself and we'd be all fine. I don't even know if there's anything useful down here. I think this kind of sounds familiar, or this looks familiar, but I can't really remember if there's anything that was actually worth me kind of risking myself. Looks like a dead end. Okay, great. So let's go back this way. So the answer to my question is no, it doesn't look like it was worth it. Besides getting these diaries.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Uh-oh, looks like there's some competition with some people on this place.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office.
Oh, it's her.
It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Oh, wow. I didn't know Atlas was around back then. Okay, so we have to go this way. I always forget about this little arrow that they have on the screen.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God, and demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise Earth. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Uh-oh, that's not a good sign. So many, like, bodies. I'm always, like, expecting one of them to... Oh! I don't really know if we have the energy to take him on. But... let's see, where is he going? Where is the pipe that he's gonna get her from? Oh, there. Yeah, we'll come back. Actually, you know what? We'll take him for a spin. Come along. He will be helpful in battling these guys, and then we can also use them to weaken his health. Crap, what is
I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed Arcadia. The man's put something foul into the air. Bottom of the ocean, Boyle. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. Give me a spell to think. Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. Is she still kicking around? I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Oh. Okay, so now I have to find this person. We now have to find this rose.
This was a home.
Wow, three in a row. Okay, so we got the support boost two. So now we do even more damage. Wow, we're just going through these, aren't we? Okay, wow, he's useful.
You get fired for this place.
Okay, we now do twice as much damage to them. Can use? Oh, Chloro. I'm guessing that's important. I can't remember. Let me keep them under control.
You trifle with a satanite!
Wow, he's hitting us first.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
There we go. Okay, I think just keep going and follow the arrow.
He is the poison! Kill him!
The poison!
Security cameras and turrets take longer to see you. Yeah, I don't think so. Let me know if you guys think. I don't think we need it exactly yet. Maybe if we get more of the slots, we'll get it eventually. But I think we already have. Oh, this is why you have to come over here. Okay. That makes sense. Oh. Wow. They killed us in one hit. And of course we lost control of that guy now too. Bummer. Oh, we could just go and get him, I guess. Because he's right down here. Forgot. Come on, guys. Let's go. Is he coming? You coming? I feel like sometimes he gets lost and he forgets where we are. I think it's also a little bit glitchy because he's such a big guy that's hard for him to move around some places. He's so huge. I know you can get upgrades for this certain one, which probably is useful. Oh, this way.
You come to my town? To my final.
You brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the Pneumo. Yes. This is perfect.
We're invisible, perfect. Just standing here.
Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in.
One fewer alarm and one fewer overload tile when hacking.
Now. Yeah. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest. Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Hey, where are you going?
The minute he came here, Marcia started screaming, Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees. Trees! Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy. Maybe we never should have come to this place.
Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Oh my goodness, he killed her! Nine, four, five, seven.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Ooh, we got a new weapon. Okay, and it's 9, 4, 5, 7. 9, 4, 5, 7. Seven. Okay.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? Or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Okay. So we have to put this in somehow. Think, don't we? So, invent the Lazarus. Oh, we have to invent it? We don't even have all the stuff yet? Well, that doesn't help, does it? Oh crap. They're gone. He went a little bit overboard with the... Oh crap, we are almost dead. Oh. There we go, never mind. We probably weren't gonna last much longer anyway. Okay, so... Fortunately, we lost control of him too. Jeez, I'm down. Okay. So one. Or, no, we have five. Never mind. That's right, we found some of them already. I forgot. So we have to go find it somewhere out here.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Okay. So farmer's market, here we come. He hasn't found... Oh wow, he didn't lose any health, did he?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Why did you even bother attacking us? I almost walked right past her.
Well, they could start a business down here yet,
huh? Tommy! He's back! Sort of. Tommy like five, or how many? I don't even know how many times we've hacked turrets so far. Probably a few times now.
It's those goddamn fanatics!
Ooh, okay. So last time we increased the... What did we increase? Then we increased the damage of this. Yeah. I'm gonna increase the damage of the shotgun, because that was actually useful. Or we've been using the shotgun a lot recently. Uh-oh, what isn't happening here?
We Saturnine don't like strangers.
There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Oh,
we actually have to leave the area? Wow. I didn't expect that. Okay, farmer's market. Okay, we have to find the M signs.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my day's beekeeping school is a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
Okay, so we have to get these enzymes.
Japs at Iwo Jima, but I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation.
Who's attacking us? Oh my gosh, there's a person behind us.
Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
I wasn't even expecting that. I thought it was somebody attacking us from like afar or something like that. Oh crap. Yeah, we'll do this. These overload things are so obnoxious. Yeah, we probably should eventually get those things that reduce the number of them per pack. Because look at how many there are. All of them down here are bad. Okay. I used all of our money because we can definitely use these, and we have to battle a, well, what I was saying is we had to battle a Big Daddy here and a Big Daddy in the other area. So three, just like last time, except it's going to be a little more difficult, I can probably already tell. Because I'm pretty sure there'll be guys attacking us while we're attacking the Big Daddy in this place, for example.
Children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers, but we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there next to mine.
Sounds like he's trying to make up for wrongdoings. Maybe he does have some consciousness, or he's conscientious of what he has done. Okay. That was way too difficult for one turret. Ta-da. Oh, I already hear him. Do you hear him?
Don't you dare look at me!
Okay. Small increase to max health and Eve. Oh. Wow, he destroyed him already. Okay, 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 okay. What to do, what to do? One down, two to go, or no, one to go. Wow, we're on a roll. This act, that one actually, we didn't even die from. Oh, great. What's this? Distilled water.
Standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have struggles.
The pathogen prodigy down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confronted him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Okay. Well, that would explain why there's so much distilled water here. Okay, so we tamed 7 distilled waters. So we're still missing the other 2 ingredients, or at least the maximum needed for those. They have all these like secret passageway in this chapter of the game.
They make me hit everything I see. They make me hit everything I see. They make me hit everything I see.
Dr. Su Chong, frankly, I'm shocked by your proposal. If we were to modify the structure of our commercial plasmid line as you propose, to have them make the user vulnerable to mental suggestion through pheromones, would we not be able to effectively control the actions of the citizens of Rapture? Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrificing it is abhorrent.
Here it is!
However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Sounds like there was like a battle going on after Fontaine left or disappeared. Wow, look at her face. Did you guys see that? She almost doesn't even look human. Oh my gosh, they got rid of one of them.
Is this good enough for you?
Oh my gosh, who? Oh my gosh, where are these guys coming from? Jeez.
I send you plagues!
The little sister's orphanage. In trouble. Your little girl, the life she deserves. Boarding and education is free of charge. After all, children are the future of culture.
Jeez. Those guys are so obnoxious. Or even worse than the guys with the little claws for my arms or whatever they're called. I can't remember. I think he just ran into something. I think he's gonna try and call another little sister, but the little sister's already gone.
On the walk today, I had my first encounter with Harabum. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. It was rather an unpleasant aspect of her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
Okay, so I think we can go? I think we finished all the parts in this area. I'm waiting for... Where did this person go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Easy to predict the Houdini Splicer's teleportation destination. Yeah, that's useful. Not this way. Run.
a reminder.
Oh, this place.
Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained problems.
Okay. What? I think the bees attacked us. They did a lot. I guess no, we didn't really have that much health, actually. I was gonna say they did a lot of damage, but. Walking, there's guys chasing after us. I can hear them teleporting. Okay.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this variant is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more effort just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
Okay, so we have to rush. And then try and find which of these.
Judge me! I'll kill you!
No! I was so worried about trying to find where these things were that I totally wasn't looking to see if there was any of these traps. And I forgot about that, they have a timer, so that's helpful to figure out how much time we have before.
Fuck! Nobody touches me! Nobody!
I just did. Okay, so let's try again, number two. We can do this, we can do this, come on. It shouldn't be too difficult, as long as we just go from place to place. Oh crap, we can't go! We can't go! Okay. Probably we can wait soon.
I've come!
Stop ogling me!
I guess we battled like the stronger one first, so that's good. Okay, now to get to the last part that we need, I think. We're almost dead now.
Control of anything. The government council just assumed stewardship of Fontaine Futuristics until all of Frank Fontaine's crimes and betrayals against the people of Rapture are sorted out. Pretty soon, everything will be back to normal.
Really? Well, that's a weight off my shoulders.
Remember, Mary, doubting the council only emboldens the bandits.
Are we moving faster than we used to? It feels like we are. Another big daddy over here? It sounds like there is.
No!
These guys are durable. Okay. Oh, great.
Where are you going, honey?
Okay, where do you go? That's all we can get from here.
Oh, come here and say that to my face, you slimy bastard.
Okay, so we increased the shotgun damage. So it could increase its rate of fire, or I think we should definitely do something related to the machine gun or that. So. I mean, we really haven't even used the machine gun this whole video so far. Like, I've personally, like, the crowbar is so strong in this game that we don't really need to use weapons except when we're battling a lot of guys or when we're battling the big daddies. I was calling them the Bioshocks. okay, so let's go and increase the damage of this, and then we can increase the rate of... Wow, come on. We were busy. Come back later. Okay, so we actually... Wow, we got all of them. Never mind. So what do we have to do now?
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus sector yet? If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
Okay. This looks like we're almost done. We just have to find one of these. Little areas. Okay. I think there was one upstairs somewhere. I don't think there's anything down here after. We could have just got down here and gotten all the stuff we needed. But let's. What was she doing? She was just standing there. Okay. Ooh, I wonder if we can build some of this.
From the sounds of that human being, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Yeah, let's just keep on going through this and try and bypass guys if possible. I remember there was something really big that you battle at the very end of this area. So.
What is this? What you want?
Yeah, keep going. Luckily, we can move faster than they can teleport, and they're always gonna try and teleport rather than walking. Isn't that funny? Okay, so we have two things we need to do. We need to first find this big daddy beast. I don't know if we have time to get it. Oh.
Don't fight the inevitable.
There is a turn-off button somewhere around here. Oh, wow. We got him right when he got us. Dang it. Well, this saves us the trouble of finding where the vending machine is. I think it's somewhere around here. So we definitely need medkits. Wow, she was not happy. Either that or is that her surprised voice? Can't tell. Let's see, medkit. Hey. Not medkit. Vending machine. Where are these? I heard there's one somewhere around here. No. Where is one? Well, I guess we don't need. Hoping to get some more med kits because we're completely out. But I don't see any anywhere. Oh. I guess we're gonna try and battle the little sister. Okay, increased damage. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. The main thing is that we got rid of half his health before he even was able to hit us. Okay, I think it was over here. Where were they? Here? Yeah. Right here. Where's the Big Daddy? Where is he? Bye-bye.
Mr. Bubbles? No.
Yes, we got all three of them. And twice without dying. That's pretty good.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna switch this for a bit. RPG, and then we're gonna go and get this concoction that we made released into the air. And we're definitely gonna need help, so I'm gonna bring him along. Come on, let's go, little buddy.
Who the hell is that?
Avatar! My territory!
What happened there? Okay, I was hoping to bring him with us, but I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. So I think we get ambushed here. Where is this camera? Thanks, buddy. He helped us. At least I think he helped us. I certainly didn't need that.
Darling, how dare you touch me?
Okay, she's gone. What did she do to her? Jeez. Okay. Oh crap, what did you do?
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Oh no. I was right, that's why I brought my Big Daddy.
Good. That should buy some time.
You keep our feet.
Here we go.
Ready! Ready!
Why is there two Big Daddies in here? I would so try and control both of them, but I don't think you can control two of them at once. I don't think it works like that. Well, I don't know where these people are. Oh my gosh! I was gonna get stuck in there with the Big Daddy.
Oh, Christ. Here they come.
Oh, okay. Okay, wow. Thanks, sort of. Oh, we can't leave. We have to get rid of them, okay. I can't even see what's happening. Where is the guy? Wow, he did so much damage to us and he was supposed to be on our side. The Big Daddy isn't like the most accurate guy, is he? There's definitely a grenade right there, but we can't pick it up.
I shit bigger than you.
Oh crap. Where is this guy? Oh my gosh, I was like staring right at him. I was like, where is he? It's not even done yet? Crap.
Keep away from that station! Coward! You got nothing! Think you're a dump?
Got it! Wrecking everything!
Jeez. Oh my gosh. So many guys. What is she talking about? Oh boy, that's a lot of guys. Well, on the plus side, we're getting a lot of money from this. Oh my gosh. Well, we were bound to die sometime because we had no health. I was actually surprised we got three guys before we died, though. Gosh. This is just pretty much kill two guys, then die. Kill three guys, then die. Then do it, repeat like three or four times until you win. Or until there's no guys left.
Finally.
She's right behind us. Wow, look at that.
Then head over to Roland Hills and get the buses there. Next okay. stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Guys, we did it! Come on, I just wanna leave. She is crazy. He's been teleporting all around us. Okay. So back to the bathysphere.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas. The one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Well, we did so much in this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I can't believe we even were able to beat Big Daddy without dying. That's, I think, a huge accomplishment in comparison to last video. I mentioned in the video that I cut out some of the parts, but I think the first Big Daddy we battled in the second video, I think I battled or went against it like 10 or 15 times before I was able to beat it. And this time we defeated two without dying, so I think that's a pretty good big accomplishment. Like I said, the question of the day is, if you could be any animal, what animal would you be and why? I would say, like I mentioned earlier, probably a panda bear, or a dog, that's a really tricky question because I would rather, I think personally I would have to think about that pretty heavily. Those two pretty much come to mind. If you guys have any suggestions in terms of games you guys want to see on the channel, be sure to let me know. Also, be sure to hit the big thumbs up button and be sure to like this video. I really do appreciate it and it really does help the channel. Also, subscribe if you are new to the channel. Welcome. Hope you guys are enjoying yourself. And apart from that, I will see you guys next time. Adios.